Hi everybody, it's Katie, and another session for the Sunflower Singers. Probably the last one for this school year. So I'm really excited to have a fun one with songs that you know, songs that are familiar, maybe one new one. So let's get started with Don't Worry, Be Happy. We're gonna start with Don't Worry, Be Happy. Sorry, that's the only one I didn't take out yet. Here's a little song I wrote, right? So the part that you sing over and over goes. Don't worry. Be happy. I'm probably gonna change the key though. Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note, but don't worry, whoops. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when we worry, we make it double. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy. To another one called, well, let's do a Beatles, Twist and Shout, Shake It Up Baby. Well, shake it up baby now. You know, Sunflower Singer favorite. And let's do with the ukulele now. Three Little Birds, Bob Marley. Let's see, we'll do it in, I think I'm starting in G. Don't worry about a thing, do 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 do, 'cause every little thing gonna be alright. Singing, don't worry about a thing, do 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 do, 'cause every little thing gonna be alright. Rise up in the morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds pitch at my doorstep, singing sweet songs, a melody's pure and true, saying, this is my message to you. Saying, don't worry about a thing, do 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 do, 'cause every little thing gonna be alright. Saying, don't worry about a thing, do 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 do, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Rise up this morning, smile at the rising sun. Three little birds pitch on my doorstep, singing sweet songs, the melody's pure and true, saying, this is my message to you. Saying, don't worry about a thing, do 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 do, 'cause every little thing gonna be alright. Saying, don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing gonna be alright. One more time, saying, don't worry about a thing, do 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 do, every little thing gonna be all right. One more time, sing, and don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing gonna be all right. Fun. Okay, here's one that you don't know. It's called The Weather Song. I don't know who it's by, but this group called Singing Walrus does it on the computer. It's kind of like a learning about the weather song. So it's pretty, I think it's very learnable. It goes like this. On a sunny day, I'm happy. Sunlight, we play outside and we go and look for butterflies. Now we do rainy day. On a rainy day, I'm happy. On a rainy day, I smile. On a rainy day, I smile. Hills and trees look fresh and green, look fresh and green. And I see rainbow colored umbrellas in the streets. Next is on a windy day, I'm happy. On a windy day, I'm happy. On a windy day, I smile. On a windy day, I smile. All the leaves shake and fly. All the leaves shake and fly. And my kite is flying high in the sky. It's flying high in the sky. Snowy day, I'm happy. On a snowy day, I'm happy. On a snowy day, I smile. On a snowy day, I smile. Snowflakes fall on my window. Frozen leaves shine like silver. actually where it ends. So that's something that if we get back together and start singing for Sunflowers, I'm going to teach you guys in person. All right, so now we're going to do some very, very familiar songs. It's to the tune of the ABC song. And ABC song and Twinkle Twinkle and Baba Black Sheep are all to the same tune. So we'll start with ABC, go to Twinkle Twinkle, and then go to Baba Black Sheep where I have all those verses that I do. So ABC. Cheese, not cream. Or drink it if you please. Buzz, buzz, busy bee. Buzz, buzz, busy bee. Is your honey sweet? Is your honey sweet? Yes, sir, yes, sir. Yes, sir, yes, sir. Sweet enough to eat. Sweet enough to eat. Honey on your muffin. Honey on your muffin. And honey on your cake. And honey on your cake. Honey by the spoonful. Honey by the spoonful. As much as I can make. As much as I can make. And then Baba Black Sheep again. Baba Black Sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir, yes, sir, three bags full. So that's that one. And then I was going to do three train songs. So we're going to start with, I've been working on the railroad all the live long day, choo-choo. I've been working on the railroad just to pass the time away. Can't you hear the whistle blowing? Rise up so early in the morn. Can't you hear the captain shouting? Dine up I learned about the song. It's quite old. I think it first showed up in 1895 or something like that. And it sounded a little different, but not too different. So I'm going to keep on singing. Honey, you can't love one. No, you can't. Honey, you can't love one. You can't love one because it isn't any fun. No, honey, you can't love one. Sing the other part with me. Riding on the New River Train. Riding on the New River Train. It's the same old train that brought me here and gonna carry me back again. Honey, you can't love two. Honey, you can't love two. Ooh, you can't love two and still be true. Oh, honey, you can't love two. Here we go. Riding on the New River Train. Doo doo. Riding on the New River Train. It's the same old train that brought me here and gonna carry me back again. Three. Honey, you can't love three. Huh. Honey, you can't love three. Why not? Oh, you can't love three and still have me. Oh, honey, you can't love three. Riding on the New. Riding on the New River Train. Riding on the New River Train. It's the same old train that brought me here and gonna carry me back again. Four. Honey, you can't love four. Honey, you can't love four. Oh, you can't love four, or I'm showing you the door. Oh, honey, you can't love four. Here we go. Riding on the New River Train. Oh, riding on the New River Train. It's the same old train that brought me here. Gonna carry me back again. Five. Honey, you can't love five. Honey, you can't love five. Why not? You can't love five and make it out alive. Oh, honey, you can't love five. Last time. Oh, here we go. Riding on the New River Train. Tricked ya. Riding on the New River Train. It's the same old train that brought me here and gonna carry me back again. It's the same old train that brought me here, gonna carry me back again. All right. Then the other one is down by the station early in the morning. See the little puffer bellies all in a row. See the station master turn the little handle. Puff, puff, toot, toot, off we go. It's usually sung as a round, but there's only one of me. So that's how we're doing it today. Okay. Edelweiss. I'm going to do Wind Beneath My Wings. It was a Bette Midler song. Always makes me cry. It was from that, from the movie Beaches, right? Let's try that again. Hey. It must have been cold there in my shadow to never have sunlight on your face. You were content to let me shine. That's your way. You always walked a step James Taylor, called Jellyman Kelly. His daughter wrote the words to the song when she was very little, and he turned it into a fun song. So it goes like this. Let's see. So he plays the guitar, and then there's usually a tuba playing. Here's a song about Jellyman Kelly. He loves jelly the most. Oh, but most of all, Jellyman Kelly loves jelly on toast. And here's the part about Jenny Melhenny. She's a fireman's daughter. Oh, but most of all, Jenny Melhenny likes to boil hot water. Oh, Jenny put the kettle on Jellyman Kelly. Can he come home, Jenny? Can he come? Jenny put the kettle on Jellyman Kelly. Can he come home, Jenny? Can he come? Here's a part you can sing. Sing that fun part again. Oh, can he come home, Jenny? Can he come home? love that song. Watch it on Sesame Street. James Taylor, Jellyman Kelly. So cute. Long time ago, but really cute. Okay, let's do Yellow Submarine. Song. Looks like it's time to do that. And I know that all these sessions that I've made are recorded, so you can go back and listen to them all summer long if you want to. There's 20 of them, so you can go find them. You can listen to Christmas songs all summer if you feel like it, if you can find that one. And hopefully, maybe we'll be back together in person next year. But meanwhile, these are all frozen in time, so enjoy them as often as you want. And let's end with You Are My Sunshine. The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms. But when I woke, dear, I was mistaken. So I hung my head and I cried, You are my sunshine. Sunshine, you make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. I'll always love you and make you happy if you will only say the same. But if you leave me, my sunshine, my only sunshine, you make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. You told me once, dear, you really loved me, and no one else could come between. Now you've left me and love another. You have shattered all my dreams. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. In all my dreams, dear, you seem to leave me when I awake. thank you for joining me for another Sunflower Singers song session. And I'll see you when I can. And meanwhile, keep singing, even when you're alone. It's good for yourself. It's good for the world. Really, keep on singing. Bye, everybody.